internet, following my secret plan, unearthed to solve the mystery of other secrets just like me. The first part of the plan, you see, is to forget that I am me. The second part is when I find that I'm a secret saucer man, following my secret plan to search the secrets held by night, guided by my secret light, peeking into where I see through the windows of my cluster signboard body-grown disguise. Must not fuster with another's cluster, it's not wise. For underneath's a saucer man, following his secret plan. He was sent by HQ2 to find out what his secrets do. My orders are to help him out. By doing this, then I find out the other secrets of the plan of the great big saucer man, with tiny hidden microphones that pick up every sound and relay all my messages just as they are found. And when my job is over here, I will likely disappear and fawn goodbye to little Earth, then out into the night, slipping through the complex systems back into the light. For I'm a secret saucer man, following my secret plan.